Hi, I'm Amy Brin, the Executive Director and CEO of the Child Neurology Foundation. This month, CNF launched our first annual gratitude campaign. Gratitude for the children and families we serve, gratitude for the medical professionals who care for them, and gratitude for you, for being a rising tide. 2020 has been an unexpected year. So here at CNF, we thought we'd abandon our usual course of action in November, a month where we ask you to give to us, and instead use the month to say thank you to you. We believe in the power of gratitude here at CNF, and that when you can be thankful for what you have, you then have the opportunity to attract more of that to you. All month, we've highlighted stories from our community about the difference the generosity from you and the rest of the community is making in the lives of children. Has been a very hard year, to say the least. In March, we unveiled our COVID-19 response plan that included a series of grants to go out directly to these families in need. With your help, we have now distributed $250,000 directly back into the child neurology community. The impact? It's been life-changing, said one mother. One family was able to purchase a gait trainer, and their son is now able to explore the world upright with his new wheels. Another family used the grant for their seventh grade daughter's service dog. Another to keep a wheelchair accessible van running. Many of the families used these funds to cover medical bills and therapy expenses. But from the entire CNF team, from our board of directors to our staff to our contractors and volunteers, thank you. Thank you for seeing a need and doing something about it. Thank you for wanting to make a difference in the life of someone you will never meet. Thank you for continuing despite all of the disappointments of 2020, for believing we can still do better for our children.